Hello YouTube. In a newly released trailer for the Drake and Lil Yachty interview, Drake says he doesn't like his line where he says he'd retire by 35. Drake further explains that, when he said that line he thought 35 meant he was old. He also doesn't like when he named some women in his songs as it affected their lives and brought them unwanted attention. If you were a rapper, would you name drop your exes? If you want more videos like this, like, comment, and subscribe.